That's horrible. I'm ready to just say, set it and forget it. Let's see what I can do if I can move it in. Well, you know, we can move it all right. We can move it right off the canvas is what we can do. All right, now. Let's do something else. I didn't like that. Let's do something else. I hate that. Alright, well, we have one cup left. We are going to mix our colors because we don't need any more of the other. I didn't like the copper, I guess. That must have been. Whoops, I didn't mean to drip it. But I can't catch me drips, so I just let it roll. Let's put a little bit of this in the bottom. Dilo. Dilo green. Love phthalo green, phthalo blue mixed with black. I'm doing a dirty pour here, so. Little bit of magenta, doesn't need much, just a little. Of course, this is all I have left, so it ain't gonna get much, just a squirt or two. That's all I got left. I think I'm going to use the champagne gold again. Shoot it down the middle. Champagne's out too. That was pretty, wasn't it? I'm going to put a little bit of old gold in this one instead of yellow. Old gold. This should be quite shimmery. This should be quite shimmery and quite pretty. Let's start over here. Let's start low to the ground here. There's the old. There's that old gold. Isn't that pretty? Let's see what we're going to get over here. Let's travel a little bit with this. Light blue is pretty right there. do one more with a little bit of light blue in it. Actually, this is not light blue. I take that back. That is turquoise. This is old gold. Thala blue. Thala green. Black mixed with thala blue. So it's a real dark. Dark. And this one here, I don't have any more of this one to be able to put in, I don't think. There may be a tiny bit left in here. Oh yeah, tiny bit, okay. Tiny bit left of magenta. And then we'll put a little bit more of the champagne. About gone too, but that's okay because we're good. We gotta make more anyway. Oh yeah, we gotta make some more anyway. Travel a little bit again. Remember, I scraped this canvas, so I'm gonna have to probably put a little extra on here. So I'm thinking that'll be enough, I think. So let's try it out and let's see what we get. Let's try this out. This is a little bit better, even though I have so much paint right now. I have to refill. I'll just cut all the old part out and we'll just leave this. Since I didn't like what I did with the milk paint, which is funny because I love the other one that I did today, but sometimes you just don't like what you do. And today was one of those days. Well, probably should hit this with a torch first, huh? Painting. See if I have enough on here to be able to run this off. I really like that middle one. I'm kind of hoping to keep some of that. Well, my canvas is still quite wet from the first pour. This is not considered like a dry canvas. Kind of is in a way. Take a little bit off this corner over here. Like so. Oh, I'm loving that green right there. Let's take that blue off. Not really liking that blue. Ah, we got that blue off of there. back to the center. Let's go on down. Let's see if we can't take this off. Just a little. I think that looks kind of cool right there. And then where I touched it, of course, pick up just a little bit more right here. That needs more. That's kind of cool. I kind of really like the looks of that one. I think I got all the corners on these. I think it's all underneath the canvas, so there's none to grab from. There's none to grab from. See if I can get me a little. Aha. I got me a little. I had nothing to grab from. Because it's all underneath the canvas. Alright, let's see what we got. I like this. I think this. Cool. This is just throwing colors together and hoping for the best. That's what that is. Just throwing colors together and hoping for the best. And I think pretty much turned out pretty good. Not bad. This is regular paint, so this can take a while. Pop some bubbles, baby. I don't think there's any bubbles to really pop. There wasn't anything underneath, so I think what you see is what you get. I kind of like it. I think it looks like a river full of rocks. That's what I think it looks like. Looks like a river full of rocks. This looks like land right here. And then the water's going through it. I don't know what this yellow thing is here, but still kind of cool. I kind of like the way it looks. Let's come down for a close up here. I know there's a shadow in it, and there's been a shadow in it the whole time, but that's the old gold right there. This is old gold here. Very pretty, actually. This is actually prettier than the one that I was gonna do, so I like this one better. Look at that blue. Isn't that blue gorgeous? Oh my god, that turquoise in there is beautiful. Sparkly, it's just really pretty. It just kind of reminds me, I don't know, a river with a bunch of rocks. What do y'all think? Well, thanks for watching.